Hello everyone, my name is Shuo and I'm an engineer on the Google Web Designer team. So today I'm going to talk about how to edit text using the text panel. If you have used the text tool in the Google Web Designer before, you may have remembered that previously, in order to edit text, we have to first select the text tool in order to see all those text options. And if you want to make a selection change on stage, you'll have to first switch to selection tool, making selections on stage, switch back to text tool in order to change the text properties. So now we are adding another option of editing text, which is the text panel. So in the text panel, we support all the text options that we're currently supporting in the text tool. For example, with the text panel, now what we can do is we can have the selection to select it, we can make our selections, and then directly change the text property from the text panel. For example, we can change the tag, we can change the font. We offer a list of common fonts by default, but you can always click on more fonts and add fonts from there. And the fonts will appear at the top. We can also change the style. We can change it to italic or bold. We can also change the font size by either typing or dragging. We can change the color. We also offer a list of alignment options. We can choose to insert a list or remove a list. We can increase the indent or decrease the indent. We can also create a link. So all these options are supported in the text panel. And the properties that we're showing in the text panel are based on the current selection. Right now, I have this text selected. You can see it has a size of 19. It has this red color. If I switch to another text, you can see the size and the color are updated to reflect the current selection. When you have multiple texts selected on stage, the properties that are the same for all the selections will be shown, while the other properties that are not the same for all the selections will be left as black. When you want to deselect the text, you can clear anywhere outside the text to deselect them. So this is how we can edit a text that is already on stage. When you want to add a new text, we still have to select the text tool, but you do have the option to change the text property from either the previous options or from the text panel. I can change the size, I can choose a different color. When adding a new text, you can draw a text box by dragging. Enter a text box there. When text tool is selected, you can click inside a text to enter this editing mode. You can also select a range of characters and only change property for those characters. You can click outside a text to exit this editing mode. If you want to deselect the text block, you can press the escape key and it will be deselected. That's it. Thanks for watching.